Let's solve this question, and the question states here that African cichlids, they are